Parole denied in a high-profile murder case out of Huntsville. Jeffrey Franklin is serving 5 consecutive life sentences at Bullock Correctional Facility. That's near Union Springs. And he won't be getting out of prison anytime soon. The Alabama Board of Pardons and Paroles denying Franklin's early release at a hearing last week. 3 people spoke against his parole, including Madison County District Attorney Robert Broussard. Franklin was 17 when he killed his parents and tried to murder his 3 young siblings at their South Huntsville home. That was in 1998. He pleaded guilty and was sentenced to 5 life sentences in 2001. As part of the plea, Franklin was first eligible for parole after 15 years in prison. He was obviously also denied early release. That was back in 2016. He will be up for consideration again in 2027.